continues, many fashionistas will have their eyes set on the accessory showcase. So here to share some designs that we can see there is Shannon. She's the owner and designer of Lotus Life. And I know people are looking, thinking, well, that's not accessories, but part of the accessory showcase, there are always sometimes some extra pieces and things that you can incorporate into your wardrobe.
Right.
So tell us about Lotus Life, first of all.
Lotus Life is an inspirational t-shirt line that I started designing about 3 years ago. It's for young girls, it's for women, it's really for really women and girls of all ages. And I was given the opportunity to showcase it at StyleWeek this week, which I thought was wonderful, mm-hmm. because you really can throw it on with jeans, you can throw it on with black dress pants. I've had some women wear it with blazers so that they can see the lotus in the front of the chest. So it's, mm-hmm. it can really fit in anywhere.
Now, why the lotus? Does that symbolize something?
It does. The lotus is a flower that represents transformation. It represents growth. So the philosophy behind the lotus is no mud, no lotus, because the flower itself grows up through the mud, huh. comes up through the murky waters, and then it blossoms into what some would consider one of the most beautiful flowers in the world. So the thought behind that is transforming your struggles mm-hmm. into something positive, something hopeful, something that maybe you can inspire others when you share your story.
You're inspiring people too, even with these wonderful sayings.
Thank you.
I don't know if you can take a look at some of them now. This one saying, your courage, your strength, your story.
Yes, yes. I actually collaborated with a friend of mine on that one, a gentleman friend of mine. I really wanted to use the words courage, strength, and story. It was more in dedication to my ladies that buy my shirts that are recovering from breast cancer or currently going through breast cancer, other health issues.
Right.
So everybody has a story, or two or three or four stories, but so it's really appropriate for anybody, but that was, mm-hmm. they were in mind when I was creating that one.
One that I love to be your own kind of beautiful, and I think mm-hmm. that speaks volumes, especially how you mentioned that these shirts are great for really anyone of any age. I know we were talking to Davis earlier and saying, you know, even young girls, they
yes.
struggle through a lot, so maybe
yes.
even wearing the words right on their shirt.
That's right.
Will make them feel a little better.
That's right. Well, words are so powerful. I mean, negative, positive, they're just so incredibly powerful in how you create your life and how other people, you know, even saying them to other people, they're very impactful. So I just really believe in positive words, positive affirmations to create the best version of yourself or the best version of the life that you want for yourself.
Awesome.
And actually, this is the most popular one with the younger girls.
Yeah.
This one and this one.
Designed to be brave.
Yes, yes.
That
a lot of girls
too.
Nowadays, I'm finding a lot of the younger girls, little teenage girls, they just feel very empowered and very
mm-hmm.
brave. So
yeah.
they really resonate with that.
So being part of Style Week and kind of having this new audience able to see your looks, how has that been?
Amazing. It has been an incredible platform to showcase Lotus Life. I'm surrounded by other artists and other designers that are just very inspired and inspiring, and I don't know, it's just been a wonderful opportunity. The variety of people that show up are wonderful.
Yeah.
All different avenues of fashion and design. So it's got a lot of ideas on how to dress myself and
yeah.
how to incorporate Lotus Life more into different avenues.
Great.
So it's been wonderful.
Yeah, I'm sure, like you said, they'll help you, you
yes.
know, by purchasing some of these shirts. But you're gaining some inspiration from them, so you're going to be able to develop even more wonderful looks. Well,
yes.
thank you so much for
thank
coming
you.
In. I think you're spreading such a wonderful message. You
thank
can check
you.
Out Lotus Life at the Accessory Showcase at Style Week. No ticket is needed to attend that. It starts tonight at 5:30 at 82 Waybossett Street in Providence.